very rough day out there on the water. Some of the more calmer water shots probably will be a bit more difficult to get. The good thing is there are actually a fair few times when really harsh and unforgiving seas like this is actually going to be good to capture. I'm confident though, we can get a lot of good stuff. I'm really excited about it. I'm playing a dangerous game. That's a wrap on day 2.